All I need to know is, how about them Cowboy fans? Before we go. Man, look, this is what I want to say.
I told y'all, until Jerry Jones is 6 feet in the ground, they're going to keep having these kind of things happen to him every year.
This is what I got to say about the Cowboys fan. Dan Quinn deservedly needs another shot at a head coach.
He don't. He another one needs to be that. Y'all always want y'all to promote some damn body.
That's what we do. But I'll tell you who.
It ain't for everybody.
I'm going to tell you who don't need to get the damn promote. Kellen goddamn Moore. You mean to tell me
CD Lamb one catch?
You mean to tell me CD Lamb one catch? Two, your best play was a quarterback draw down the middle of the field. You couldn't do like if you were gonna run Dak to get some yards, you could tell him to run it and get to the sideline. Cause everybody know we practice it and we know the clock stops after a first down in high school. If you're gonna pull that
in the NFL,
you gotta get the ball to the referee. Cause the referee has to touch the ball before a snap is made.
So y'all think Kellen Moore been going head coach?
Kellen Moore, man, to me, what has he done? What is he
a head coach of a soccer team?
What has he done to prove?
I think he'll get the Jacksonville job.
Man, if he get a job before Eric Bieniemy.
Eric Bieniemy don't want no Jacksonville.
I'm just saying, he said Jacksonville. I ain't say shit about Jacksonville.
Kellen Moore would probably end up in Jacksonville.
If Kellen Moore, they better not even interview him. If Kellen Moore get a job before Eric Bieniemy, something wrong.
Subscribe to FanView Live on YouTube for more premium content.
You can also find FanView Live on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, and Stitcher.